I'm gonna do this again. After each song, I'm gonna pause it so I have time for more songs. Let's do this.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city.
Not gonna do it.
Marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken?
I don't even know how long this is.
And the dam. He said, will you defeat them, your demons, and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made? Because one day I'll leave you a phantom to lead you in the summer to join the Black Parade.
This is also a really good song, but I'm not going to sing to it because I've heard this song so many times. Brandon Urie is my idol! I love him so much! But I've heard this song so many times, so I'm not gonna sing to it. I'm good. I'm good kind of this girl. I'm good. I saw High Hopes. I'm good. Not a big fan of 21 Pilots, but I do like the song. The beat just moves to my feet, and I want to tap my foot really bad. But I think I'll be fine with this one. I should be fine with this. No, you can't do this. You can't do this. You can't go from TLP to Black Veil Brides. Andy Biersack is my life. Love him so much, but I'm not gonna sing because I don't know all the words. I'm gonna get through this one. Sorcerer Post is not gonna get me. I know all the words to this song and I love the video so much, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm sorry, Richie, not today. This is a good song though. It's a really good song and it has a really nice message. But I'm not gonna sing. I'm gonna throw a glass at that door if I sing this song. I'm gonna throw a glass at that door. Save me, I am a single, you make everything okay. I can't even, this song is so good. I love this song so much. I feel like a hypocrite listening to this song again. This song was a bop in middle school. I'm a really big Paramore fan, but I'm not gonna sing to this song because I've heard this song so many times. I'm gonna pretend I don't know the words to this song because I do. I'm gonna pretend I don't know the words though. I don't even know this song. I know 30 Seconds to Mars is the only band with Jared Leto from Suicide Squad. That's the only thing I know. I don't listen to very many of 30 Seconds to Mars, so I'm good. This is really hard because I'm a really big Green Day fan. I am obsessed with Green Day. I'm so obsessed with it. I can't tell you how many people have come up to me saying, hey, have you seen this Green Day album? Have you heard this Green Day song? I flip out when people mention Green Day. Love Green Day so much. But I'm not going to sing because I've heard the song so many times. Okay, All Time Low is a good band. I love it. But I'm not going to sing because I've heard this song so many times. And this song was also an anthem in middle school, too. Lots of these songs are from middle school, guys. Keep an eye out for that. Let me know how you're doing in the comments.
Heard a knock upon my door the other day.
I'm gonna die. This song is so good. I'm gonna die. I am going to die. I have no idea who this is, so I'm not gonna sing to it because I have no idea who the hell this is. Next. This song is the jam. Also, this song was also at one of my best friend's prom. She heard this at her first prom and started crying and ran up to her boyfriend saying, "I feel this pain that this woman is singing. Please hug me. Please make me feel like I'm alive." Yes, I do like Ghost Town. They're a really good band, but I'm not going to sing to this song because I've heard this song so many times. I don't even know who 3 Days Grace is, so I'm not even going to sing to the song because I have no idea who they are. Next. I think I've heard this song before in middle school at one point in my life, but I didn't know who it was by until I saw the title. It's by Boeing for Soup, and it's called High School Could Never End. The only song I know by Boeing for Soup is 1985. That's the only one I know. Please. Kill me. This song is so good. I didn't even know American Authors was like emo music. I thought it was alternative. I guess I forgot. I only listened to one song by them. I haven't heard of their new songs yet. I think I've heard this song before, but I didn't know it was by Good Charlotte. They're a very old band. This is the lifestyle. You can't play the Mr. Brightside by the Killers. I'm gonna sing. Yes, the song was a song in middle school, definitely. You hear this at your freshman or sophomore prom, you're going to be going on the dance floor crazy like you're on meth and cocaine. This song is so good. We Are the Kings! We Are the Kings! That's not a bad band. I like We Are the Kings. I like them, but this song gets on my nerves, and I don't like hearing it over and over again. It reminds me of like Romeo and Juliet or something, which isn't a very good analogy in this scenario. But it's a good song once in a while, but it pisses me off to hear it every single hour on the hour. So we'll just make sure it doesn't play, I guess. Okay, you can't do Hollywood Undead from Fawn in Reverse to Fall Out Boy. You can't do Hollywood Undead. That is my weakness. That is me and Scott's weakness. You can't do it. I don't care if I said his name. You can't do that. Not fair. I don't even know who this is. Skip. This is so hard. I love this song. I love One Republic. You can't go from a band that you like that you don't like. You just have to feel the feels of the song, because it feels really, really nice to listen to it over and over and over again. I don't care. So we could be, baby. I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Okay, that wasn't so bad. I kind of had fun. That was kind of fun. I kind of jammed a little bit, and I kind of liked that. But leave me any more suggestions down in the comment section for more Try Not to Sings. And if you like this video, then feel free to check out my other videos. If you want to watch a Pet Shop video, click right here. If you want to watch a Pet Shop video, click right here. If you want to watch a singing video or a collab video with other YouTubers, you can click down here and click over here to subscribe. I am not pointing down at my boobs. I'm pointing down right here. You can subscribe right there. I will see you guys in the next video. keep your cameras flashing, and say bye.